Singapore, you're very lonely. I'm always like alone in Singapore. No choice. I'm always in Singapore weekdays. And my friends are all working on weekdays.
Okay, and after dinner I'm at Starbucks. And yes, I have friends. Yeah, I have one friend at least. Well, I got a lot of friends lah. What's with that face? Such a horrible friend. 多朋友来的.
And Sydney, here I come. Let's go explore Sydney.
Never style his hair. What the hell?
That's darling Hubbard. Catching photo. This is what you do for a photo.
But I'm very happy. So why? Yeah, because this is probably gonna be my last Sydney flight. And guess who I called? Kangastan. Did I pronounce wrongly? And the time now is like almost 10 p.m. in Sydney. It's time to wash up, go to bed, and soon, in like 6 hours' time, I need to wake up again for work. What the hell? But that's life. You have to work. Money don't drop from the sky. Okay. Time to go wash up. And my makeup is much. But who cares? I got Kung's 10. 5:16 now in the morning here in Sydney. And it's time to eat my breakfast before going to work. Today's breakfast is the famous Black Star Pastries watermelon cake. Yep. Okay, probably my last time eating this. Let me dig in now. Nom.
Yeah, and I'm back in Japan. Just wash my face, wash off all my makeup stuff, and soon it's time to head out for dinner. I have not decided. Boring to always come to Narita because everything is like so far away. So sometimes if I go to another hotel, which is in like Shinagawa, then I'll travel to like Little Korea to have Korean food, like authentic Korean food, and I can have anything I want there. Yeah, but I'll just settle for a food court, I guess. Today's flight is like 9 hours. And I only managed to go to the toilet once. I totally forgot that I need to go to the toilet. And this is how bad it is sometimes. Shag. Time to go out for dinner. Dinner.
Okay, this may sound a little weird, but it's one thing I really actually enjoy doing after coming home after every flight is to do laundry. Yeah, just throw everything in. Oof, there you go, in, all in.